man sends a child against me?
I'm ready to level up.
Then let's see what you can do.
I'm doing well so far.
It's too soon to get cocky.
To tickle me.
Yep, I kind of would be.
Still trying to tickle me?
Yeah.
What did that thing just say?
It was just laughing at you.
Yeah, well, butt out, bug. Keep that thing on leash, man!
I told you, don't annoy it.
Dude, you need to show some respect.
No, stop this!
Who's fighting me? You were the bug!
You better hope it's me!
Dios mío, is he dead?
Can you please do that anywhere else?
Titans, go!
Control that thing, Beetle, or I'll control it for you.
You're going to have a sword fight in here?
Watch it, dude! Those are my friends!
At least act like you're trying to keep your parasite in line, Beetle.
Something's wrong.
Thank you.
worry, Raven. The bug doesn't want to lose.
And you do?
Huh?
Dios mío! I'm so sorry. What the hell are you doing?
I'm fine.
None. Defensive measures are not needed. Oh boy, how do I explain this? There's something we humans call sexual attraction. My life. Surprise!
For your 1 year anniversary as a member of the Titans.
Play?
Qualifies.
Ordering all the Krillotans to Zeta off-world. Going! Grab him!
Ask him the fastest way out.
Dude, I don't speak the... Wait, you can? Well, what are you waiting for? I mean, this way!
You got a little...
Lou, scan for it!
Right. Scanning. Sorry.
Nothing.
He's gone.
What's a boom tube?
Boom tube. An alternate means of instant transport between distant locations. Not compatible.
Not compatible with what? I swear I don't understand half the things you say.
Yeah, sure. Cannot scan contents. Not compatible.
Not compatible again? What does that even mean?
Blue, what do you mean? Who are you talking to?
It's the scarab. The thing stuck to my spine that gives me the armor, the powers.
Scan the hall? Ugly may be about to launch an attack against whoever's inside, and it's shielded from my infrared vision.
Scan complete. Hall's deserted.
Hey, Appalachian Golem.
You know, I'm bilingual, and I still have no idea what you just said.
Irrelevant. Attack.
Okay, that I get.
Blue, no!
I warned you that tactic would be ineffective.
Por favor, I'm trying to...
Let's go! Fight your inner demons later!
Demon, singular. One's enough, believe me.
Deploy! We can't let it breach the reactor!
Lock it down!
Working on it! Not as an attack, but maybe as a...
Frequency adjusted. Proceed.
Blue, break off! Whatever you're doing, break off before it kills you!
No! It's not attacking! It's communicating! Communicating its pain!
There is the stillness of wood, of stone, of crystal, of metal.
They're alive, breathing. Steady heartbeats, but non-responsive. I'll meet you by the statue of Cochise. We'll talk. Just promise me you'll wait till I get there.
Your concern for this tie is trivial. Our armor is intended for greater purpose.
I'm trying to stop a friend from making a massive mistake. What greater purpose is there? The plasma cannon would have
prevented... Plasma cannon now!
No!
Breaking and entering, kid? I ought to call the cops.
We are under attack. Why do you resist? Destroy the Maurice!
I said no!
Let's just get out of here before someone spots us.
It's this one. Well? Yawn. Really? That's the best you could do?
No.
Curb the attitude, get a little altitude, Hermano.
Whoa.
Impulse by impulse.
Recommended tactic, evisceration.
Or, since they outnumber us 4-2, we could recommend tactic, strategic retreat.
Can't follow us now, let's book!
Book it!
Stand down!
The traitor bluffs. And if not, I calculate we can survive the blast.
But my friends can't. We're standing down.
Then Jaime Reyes, you leave me no choice. I am taking control.
What? No! You can't! You were right! It was a bluff! Get him!
Translating.
This human beetle is a disappointment.
On your feet, slave!
That's how it was. Somehow the Reach gets you on mode and Blue Beetle becomes the biggest, baddest big bad in history.
Don't make me tell you again!
Impulse says that sometime in the future, I betray Earth and bring on a Reach apocalypse. That's not a future I can live with. So whatever it takes, get this scarab off me.
We're hurting him!
I know. I'm sorry. It's generating its own antibodies.
Keep working, I'll hold them off. We've accomplished nothing!
Extraction! Now!
Just a sec.
There, Jaime Reyes. The contents of that bin are non-terrestrial in origin.
Any more tricks? Meat!
Just a few!
The metal stains.
You're just toying with us, aren't you?
What gave me away?
Blue, frontal assault. Keep Black busy.
in the move.
Scarab says he won't be unconscious for long.
Dude, what are you doing? Wherever we're going, I can totally get there first.
On it. Okay. Not what I expected, but...
Everyone stay calm. The situation is under control. Go back to Star. I'll handle this. Trust me. I'm not here to hurt you. No, Ty. I really do. The Scarab. It was created by the Reach to both give me powers and control me. So believe me, Esse. I get it. Look, stay put and stay out of sight. I'll be back soon. That's it, Ty! Now pull! You don't seem to have grasped what you're dealing with, either! Didn't like that? How about we up the decibels?
Stop! Volume's still maxed out and there are people in there!
First things first!
You'll have to do better than that, meat bag.
I'm really more of a meat box. And you're just scrap. The squad is en route to the key chamber. We snag the crystal key and the threat ends. Get to Watchtower! We've been spotted!
The War World knows we're here!
Get to Watchtower! We're in! And there it is. Take a while.
Blue, what are you doing?
Put the toy man back on the shelf.
Ambassador, pretend to be me to my family. Any alternative tactic would only endanger them.
Gratitude, Scatter. You took the words right out of my mouth.
breach of defensive perimeter. You know this won't hold us.
It'll hold for a couple seconds.
Batgirl, please! They're gonna make me hurt you!
The Batgirl cannot hear your true voice, Jaime Reyes.
Waiting for!
I am establishing the Impulse's pattern of movement. Anticipating where he will be. Target acquired.
Scarab, you don't have to do this. We fought side by side with these guys. Do something.
I must do as design parameters dictate.
Erasus decor in crop above Tiamskiga.
My scarab was off mode when I found it.
I had been cleansed upon landing on Earth 4,000 years ago.
Barret still inspired Ted to become the second Blue Beetle, even with no superpowers.
I hear those are optional.
No!
Ended. You fight back. But you cannot survive against me.
Yes, once we fought for control, but now we are united. Friends, hermanos, standing together against any attack.
There's 40 of us assembled here, so you'll be in squads of two.
Just a few more should do it.
Earth's magnetic field is stabilizing.
Yes!
But there is a problem, Jaime Reyes. The Kid Flash is in danger.
We're so close, but we can't get any closer.
Scarab can stop the Count Vertigo, Jaime Reyes.
No! The goal is saving Perdita, not sending her to a fiery death.
It helps when you specify such things.
It's implied!
Scarab wanted to blow it up, didn't he?
How'd you guess? I'll get a Beetle's eye view.
This makes no sense, Jaime Reyes.
Gee, you think? Walls don't normally do that.
The walls are not at fault. It is Jaime Reyes that makes no sense. Why do you hover 1 meter off the ground?
What are you talking about? I'm like 100 feet up. Meaning, Vertigo's using illusions to fool us. Shut down maybe it was a bad idea to do this in midair. Coming in hard!
Gotcha covered. Against Whisper's reach tech.
Not compatible! Shut down imminent!
Jaime?
I have recovered, Jaime Reyes.
Oh, sure.
Absolutely.